Class 10 Mathematics. I am Arif Prasad sir. Today your chapter 12, that is the circle and tangent. The exercise 5. Let us see what will be your exercise. So example 6. In the figure 89, it is given as this one is figure. So OP is 13 cm. As you see, there is 13 cm. OP is 13 cm. And the radius of circle is 5 cm. So you can write here 5 cm. Find the length of the tangent PT. So you can find the PT. So let PT is equal to PS and it is X. So you can say in triangle, which one? In triangle OPT by Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem. What will be happen? It is OP square is equal to PT square and plus OT square. Now put the value PT is 13. So 13 square is equal to PT square plus OT is 5. So 5 square. So you can write here it is 169. It is PT square and plus 25. Now PT square will be equal to 169 minus 25. So it becomes 144. That one is PT square. So PT will be equal to under root of 144. So PT will be equal to 12 centimeter. So you can say PT is equal to PS is equal to 12 centimeter. So that one is your answer. So let us see example number 18. What will be in your this exercise? This example figure is 91. So it is the figure 91. P, Q, R are the point of external to a circles with center O. The O is the center. Now it is the center. You can see here center. The length of tangent PA, Q, B and RS are 3 centimeters. So these are the lengths are given. Find the perimeter of triangle PQR. It is given as triangle PQR. So how can find? First of all, perimeter of triangle PQR. So perimeter is equal to, that is the perimeter of triangle PQR, that means the PQR, that means PR plus RQ plus QP, the sum of all this. So first of all, PR, it is break up into two parts. So what first one is PC plus CR. Here RQ is RB plus BQ. Second QP is equal to QA and plus PA. Now put all these value. You can say it is PA is equal to 3 cm, then PC is also 3 cm. Here is PA is equal to PC is equal to 3 cm. Tangent external point से equal होती है हमेशा circle पे. ध्यान रखना बच्चों, tangent किसी external point से अगर draw करते हैं किसी circle पे, तो length of tangents is always equal. दो ही tangent खिंचती हैं. So PA is equal to PC is equal to 3 cm and here you can say CR is equal to RB. CR is equal to RB and that is the 5 cm. And one is thing is here and that is the AQ. QA is equal to QB, that is 4 cm. Now put the value, all these value. PC is equal to how much? PC is 3 cm and CR is 5 cm plus RB is 5 cm and the, you can say it is 3 cm, it is 5 cm and it is 4 cm. So you can add here RB is equal to 5 and BQ is 4 and plus QA is 4 and PA is 3. Now you can add 5 and 3, 8 and here is 5 and 4, 9 and here is 4, 3, that is 7. It is 24. 9 and 8, 17 and 7, that they are 24 centimeters, and that one is your answer. Now come to the example 20. Let A, B and C, D of two chords of circle which intersect each other internally at point P. PA is equal to 2 centimeter. First of all, you can write PA is equal to 2 centimeter. Now PB is equal to 3 centimeter. PB is equal to 3 centimeter. PA is equal to 2 and PB, that is the 3. And now PC is equal to 4 centimeter. It is 4 centimeter, so you can write here PC is equal to 4 centimeter. Now find the length of PD. So that means PD is the question mark. So as you know, by the property of this circle, when the two chords are intersect internally or externally, the formula is PA into PB is equal to CP into PD. So that is the formula. So PA into PB, PA is given as, that is the 2, and PB is 3 is equal to CP is 4, and PD we want to find. So PD is here. So you can write PD is equal to 2 into 3 divided by 4. So 2 1 2, 2 2 4. So PD is equal to 3/2. So 3/2 means it is 1.5 centimeter. So that one is your answer. Example 21. So what will be happen? Chord PQ and RS intersect each other at a point M which lies outside the circle. So MQ is given as 3 centimeter. So you have to write MQ. MQ is equal to 3 centimeter. Now MP is equal to 8 centimeter and MS is equal to 4 centimeter. Now find the value of MR and RS. MR is a question mark and RS. RS is also question mark. So you can write RS as a question mark. So let us do how can do this one. So our formula is, whenever two chords are intersecting internally or externally, the formula is like that. So it is the MP, MP into MQ is equal to MS into MR. That is the formula. So put the value. MP is equal to 8, MQ is 3, MS, that is the 4, and MR we want to find here. So MR will be equal to 8 into 3 divided by 4, 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8. So MR is equal to 3 centimeters. So that is the first answer. Now we want to find the RS. RS, RS is equal to MR minus MS. So as you know, MS is 4 centimeter and it is, as you know, 3 2 ja 6 here, not 3, 3 2 ja 6. So it is the RS is equal to, as you know, RS, this one. So MR minus MS. So MR is given as, that is the 6, and MS is 4. Here is 4. So 6 minus 4, that is the 2 centimeter. And that is the RS. So that one is your answer. So two answers are completing here. Now come to the example 22. In figure 99, the figure is given as 99. That means the PA is 4 centimeter. So you can write here PA is equal to 4 centimeter and PB is equal to 9 centimeter. Then find the value of PT. PT find karna hai aapko. So our formula is, as you know, PT square is equal to PA into PB. Now PT square, PA is given as 4 and PB is 9. So PT square is equal to square root of 4 into 9. So 2 square root, that 4 square root, that is 2, and square root of 9, that is 3. So that one is the PT. So PT will be equal to 6 centimeter. So that one is your answer. Now come to the exercise 5. So you can see this exercise. From a point P, which at a distance of 10 centimeter from the center of the circle and length of the tangent segment is 8 centimeter, find the radius of the circle. the figure is here. So you can see here OP is equal to 10 centimeter, which is given here, and the OPT is equal to 8 centimeter. You can see here. So find the radius of circle. Let the radius of circle be R. So you can say here is OP is equal to 10 centimeter, and PT is equal to 8 centimeter, and let OT, that is the radius of circle, that is the R. So in triangle OPT by Pythagoras theorem, so that means OP square is equal to OT square and plus PT square. Now put the value, OP is 10 square, OT is R, and PT is given as, that is the 8 centimeter. So 8 square, that means it is 100, and R square, and it is 64. So R square will be 100 minus 64. So R square will be equal to 36. So R is equal to under root of 36. So R is equal to 6 centimeter. So radius of circle is equal to 6 centimeter, and that one is your answer. Now let us see the next question. The next question, that is the second, prove that the tangent drawn at the end point of the diameter of a circle are parallel to each other. Prove that tangent drawn at the ends of a circle are parallel to each other. So let us see how we can do this. Let AB and CD are two tangents which is drawn at the ends of the diameter of PQ. This one is the P and Q, and center is O. You can write here center, that is the O. So let us see here what will be happen. So in this given, it's equal to a circle with center O, and AB and CD are two tangent PQ is diameter. To prove, that means AB parallel to CD. So let us see proof. Now, as you know, it is a tangent of the circle. So this angle will be 90 degree, and this angle is also 90 degree. So you can write here AB is tangent. So angle of APQ is equal to 90 degree. Similarly, CD is tangent. That means angle of DQO is equal to 90 degrees. So equation first, and it is second. So by equation first and second, angle of APQ is equal to angle of DQO. But these angles are alternate interior angle. Hence, AB parallel to CD. So that's why proved. Now come to the question number 4. A circle touches all the side of a quadrilateral ABCD. ये एक circle है जो सारी quadrilateral ABCD के side को touch कर रहा है. Then prove that AB plus CD is equal to BC plus DA. Now we can say in this figure what will be happen. Now taking left hand side, that is the AB plus CD. What will be AB? You can see here AB is AP plus PB. You can write here it is AP plus PB. It is B. And here is the CD is, you can say CD is this. You can say it is the CR plus RD. You can write here C R plus R D. So you can write here A B plus C D is equal to A P plus P B plus C R plus R D. That is your equation first. Now come to the right hand side. Right hand side is B C plus D A. BC plus DA, BC is, you can say here, BC is BQ plus QC. It is BQ plus QC. And plus, here is DA, DA is, you can say here is DS plus SA. You can write DS plus SA. So, it is equation second. As you know, in this whole this, the tangents drawn external points are always equal to the circle. So, you can say here, first of all, AP is equal to AS. So, you can write AP is equal to AS. First one, AP is equal to AS. Second one is, DS is equal to DR. So, DS is equal to DR. Now, third one is, CR is equal to CQ. CR is equal to CQ. And last one, BP or PB is equal to BQ. You can write here PB is equal to BQ. Now put all these values in the equation second. So we can say BC plus DA is equal to. What is the value of BQ? You can see here BQ is equal to PB. You can write here PB. Plus QC. QC is CR. So you can write here CR plus. Here is DS, DS you can say it is DR, so you can write here DR plus. And here is SA, SA is equal to, where is SA? This one, this is AP. So you can write here AP. So this is your equation third. So by equation first and third, you can see here by equation first and third. All are equal. You can say right hand side, all the right hand sides are equal. So you can say left hand side is also equal. So you can say AB plus CD is equal to BC plus DA. Hence proved. Now come to the next question. That is the fifth. Prove that the angle between the two tangent drawn from the same external point to is supplementary to the angle subtending at the center by the chord, which is formed by joining the contact point of the tangent. So let us see how we can do this one. Suppose this was the tangent, it is the PA and it is PB, and this one is the center. Suppose this angle is X and this angle is Y. As you know, this is right angle. This is right angle, that is the 90 degree, because it is tangent, and it one is also, that is the 90 degree, so you can say 90 degree. So in quadrilateral, you can say, as you know, what is given? Given is equal to M, that is a circle with center O and two tangents. PA and PB. To prove X plus Y is equal to 180 degree. So we can write here prove. So as you know, in quadrilateral, which one? PBOA. What will be upon all the sums are 360 degree. So angle of P plus angle of B plus angle of O plus angle of A is equal to 360 degrees. Now put the value. Value of P, that is the X. Value of B, that is the 90 degree. And value of O, that is the Y. And value of A, it is also 90 degrees. So it is 360 degrees. So we can say X plus Y plus 180 degree is equal to 360 degree. So, X plus Y is equal to 360 minus 180 degree. So we can write x plus y is equal to 180 degree, and hence proof. Now come to the last question of this exercise. Prove that the intercept of a tangent between two parallel tangents to a circle subtend at right angle at the center. So let us see how we can do this. In this question, the given that so you can write here given a circle with center O and PQ parallel to RS tangents. And LM is also tangent. That means now to prove angle of AOB is equal to 90 degree. So how can prove? Let us see here. Now prove. We know that means PQ parallel to RS, hence the angle of QAB plus angle of SMA is equal to 180 degree because they are the same side of the parallelogram. It is parallelogram, not parallel lines. ये एंगल पैरेलल लाइंस के सेम साइड में ही है, इंटरनली है. सो देयर सम इज 180 डिग्री. नाउ पुट द वैल्यू दैट वन द वी हैव टू लेट दिस इज द एक्स एक्स एंड इट इज द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ दिस एंड इट इज आल्सो बाइसेक्टर ऑफ दिस. सो यू कैन से इट इज वाई वाई एंगल. सो नाउ पुट द वैल्यू. सो क्यू ए बी दैट इज द 2x. सो यू कैन राइट हियर 2x एंड इट इज 2y एंड इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. नाउ 2 इज कॉमन. सो वी कैन से x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 180 degree divided by, not divided by, 180 degree. So now x plus y will be equal to 180 degree divided by 2, so it becomes 90 degree. So x plus y is equal to 90 degree. Now in triangle, this one, it's a very small triangle. In triangle, which one? Triangle OAB. So angle sum is 180 degrees. So angle of A plus angle of B plus angle of EO is equal to 180 degree. Now put the value. Angle of A, that is the X. Angle of B, that is Y. And angle of O, that is the Z. And is equal to 180 degree. But this value, this is given as 90. So you can write here 90. Plus Z is equal to 180 degree. So Z is equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree. That means Z is equal to 90 डिग्री. हैंस प्रूव्ड. ये आपका प्रूव्ड हो रहा है. नीचे आपको लाल रंग का एक बटन दिखाई दे रहा होगा, इसको दबा करके सब्सक्राइब करना है और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बच्चों को शेयर करना है. और कम से कम इसको लाइक तो बनता ही है, एक लाइक भी करेंगे जिससे मुझे पता चल सके कि आप लोगों को वीडियो कैसा लग रहा है और मैं आगे और अच्छी वीडियो बना करके देने का प्रयास करूंगा. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे. इसी के साथ मैं आर एस प्रसाद सर आज का वीडियो यहीं समाप्त करता हूँ.